And here's your Sunday stars. Lovely aspect between the moon now in your sign, in your first house, in opposition to Venus. Yes, even an opposition works well between the moon and Venus. What a lovely day for an anniversary or a relationship. In fact, you and someone special in your life should do something special together. It's loving, it's emotional, it's kind, and it's all good when it comes to you and someone you love.